guys out on the floor. We're now going to talk to a man at the moment. This man is due on stage at 12 o'clock, one of the resident DJs tonight. His name is Les.
Safe.
Safe. What's your surname?
Broughton. Les
Broughton. Les Broughton, there you go. He's here tonight. He clipped to make us all sort of boogie on down tonight, just after 12 o'clock onwards. He's going to be on when the lasers come on. We're going to ask him a few words. Les, how long have you been doing these sort of gigs now?
So yeah, I started this is the first place I started Eclipse, in the little room, worked up to the top room. So I've been doing it since last May, a year.
Since last, you've been doing them a year now? So I take it you'll be here when they're having their anniversary?
Yeah, I should be here for the anniversary of the place, definitely.
Good, okay. Watch your back, Jerry. Right, Les, tell us, how long have you been doing the DJing now?
I've actually been playing out now since last July. So, I mean, it's really from July to now that I've actually done it. I've been raving for about 2 years, and I like raving better headstrong. So this is for all you headstrong people. I play to the mind.
Did you hear that there? So he plays to the mind, you say?
To the mind. To the mind, I like to mash the dance floor. If I don't go out and mash the dance floor, it's not worth me playing. So.
That's right. Okay, right, well, it's nice talking to you, mate. We'll see you on stage at 12 o'clock. Magic. Okay, well, there you go. That was a nice young man who interviewed, but we are now going back onto the dance floor. Thank you.
First Rive you've been to, is it?
No, mate, we've been to a few up here.
Yeah, come on then. How many have you been to?
This is the fourth Eclipse we've been to.
The fourth Eclipse, and you've been to other rives elsewhere?
Yeah, we went to, what was it called? Perceptions.
Perception, yeah.
Went to Perceptions about 4 months. 15,000 people were there.
15,000 people. And that was a proper rive, or...?
Well, what do you call a proper rive? No, it's different, mate. I mean, you couldn't move anywhere. You walk everywhere, your feet don't touch the floor to the toilet. Just go with the crowd.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, here we are having a nice little break, putting our feet up while everybody else is outside dancing away on the night. Now then, we've got one of the organisers here. We've got little Stuart come to talk to us. Or shall I say big Stuart now, he's a big lad. Stuart, I haven't spoke to you before, but what inspired you to do this with your brother?
Well, I mean, at the end, I think it was January 1990, when the warehouses stopped and like the police got control of them. There was just like basically nothing happening, and we got offered this venue to do the same sort of thing, but obviously legally, and we took it really. And the first one we done was till about 1 o'clock, and we just said to people, you know, if you come along and support us, we'll get later times. And they, you know, everyone turned up, and it's got better and better. We've got later licenses till now till 5, and the next one's till 6. And that's it really.